Never played this before. I know it's like based off of horror things, and I don't horror very much. I don't do good with horror at all. Like at all, at all. I'm sorry, I keep pressing that. It's rising. You should. May or may not be lagging. It's taking a while. Blah 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 blah. Epilepsy. Cutscene. I'm not gonna watch. It's pretty good. It's scary. Better not be a scary tutorial. Can I get an options menu, please? 'Cause this game is loud. Beginner mode? Revoke consent, excuse me? I want a high FOV. Unanimous mode. Quality Ultra. It's FSR. Audio, yes. There we go. So, can they hear me? Can people hear me? Do I need to turn it or to escape the
He's gonna be a killer.
killer? As the entity commands, is an asymmetric game that is played in cross between Force of Fires and one. Too scary. I don't want to play this in headphones anymore. I'm looking around. Oh my God, let me see your face. Take a little sprint. When you run, you leave scratch marks that are visible to the killer. Sounded like it hurt. If there's like jump scares and they're loud, I'm gonna cry. I gotta hold it. Oh, I messed up. I didn't see that coming. I'm not good at quick time events.
Ooh.
I don't like the ambient. I'm taking my headphone out. I'm scared. Well, is that a scary killer? Hello. Oh, get away. Where did you wiggle? Hey, they told me to wiggle. Let me wiggle. I'm wiggling. Awesome. So he's gonna go after her now? Yes, okay. She's gonna die. I don't care. I guess I gotta go save her. I'm gonna do a little funny dance while doing it. Oh, oh, she's dead now. Teamwork. Oh my God, the sound effects are so bad. I was scared for a second. Meg, no. Are you okay, Meg? No, you're still dead. But there's only one of us in here.
Hello, Meg.
Great Labs. Shh.
Hi. Hello?
How did you see me? Release me, sir. Unhand me. What the freak? Oh, I'm just dead now. Oh my god, let me heal. Stop snapchatting me. Everything. Why am I healing Meg? I need healing. I'm dying. My voice is soft because I've been quiet all day. It's been quiet at home all day, so I've been quiet. So now my voice is quiet. Oh my god, heal me, Meg. I'm getting Snapchat notification. All right, I should stop.
Repair the final generator.
Move, Meg.
Oh, it's not extra fast because two people are doing it. Did it. I'm a Sigma. Exit gate. I'm gonna sprint. Like, I don't. Like, Meg can die. Yeah. Thanks, Meg. God, stop snapchatting me, please. It's. Don't like these sounds. Why does it take so long to open the door? We got him, so tired of it. Well, let me out. Let me go. The hatch. The last survivor in a match can also escape by jumping into the hatch. Yeah. I'm not going through the hatch. The hatch looks scary. I'm out of here. I win. So that was a little easy peasy. Oh my god. I got 50,000 blood points. Let me do the killer tutorial. I hope I get to be Spring Trap.
Killers role as the killer. You must hunt down and sacrifice all.
Is there like a third person point of view or? Okay, so I'm just permanently first person. Let me go destroy the generator. Generator sounds. Okay. Jake Paul? Jake Park. Okay, my bad. Haha. I'm so funny. Idiots. Oh, hello. I saw you. Like, I don't even need to have, like, to look for you anymore. I just know where you are. I see your little scratch marks. That's not vaulting, that's just kind of jumping over. Hello? You're dead. Oh, frick you, I definitely slashed you. Goodbye. I'll place a bear trap. Hello, Mr. Survivor. Hello. Around the corner, I found you. You are dead now. Oh, why do I have to hit the little? Come back. Boing. Dead. Why am I being so? No, I just wanna keep beating her up. Get hooked, idiot. No. What is that? Okay. Kinda looks like a Roblox model, but what's up? Okay, so I killed Meg. Now I've gotta kill Jake Paul. And I'll be closing that. I see you, old Jake Paul. Haha, idiot. I'm gonna watch you before killing you. I'm gonna watch you dying before killing you because that's what you did. Okay, you're dead now. Goodbye, Jake Paul. Ironic, isn't it? I must hang you now. I'm hanging you against something, Jake Paul. Isn't that funny? I hope you get some lunch, Lee. I like my Logan Paul dripping, bro. He's dripping. Dripping. I love my Jake Paul blood dripping. Well, that's the end of that. Congratulations to me. This game seems like it'd be more fun with friends. I'll go back to the tutorial section in a second. Okay, blah blah blah. Don't care. Okay, guys, I literally can't find a match anywhere. Is this game dead? Did I buy it too late? I'm not sure. All I'm sure of is that we're going to do this last tutorial for Keylore, and then we are done. I suppose. I see them. I can just kill them right now. Never mind. Thanks for the tutorial. Iron Works of Misery, the Macmillions. Alright, well, here I am. I think I'll set trap there. I think I'll also break this. Well, hello. Come here. You. I don't like the way you look, Demir. What the? PD. There you are. Got him. Oh my god, the cleaning animation takes so long for what? Oh my god, man. Screw you. I'm back here. Hello, blood. What the freak? He played me, a fool. I feel like the killers are just so slow to do literally anything. Oh, I do see you. You thought I was gonna go that way? Stupid. Think I'm an idiot? Oh, you got stuck. See that? Oh my god, I hate that. Genuinely. Dwight is not happy. Come on, bud. Now you're playing me for a fool. Where'd you go? Get back here. Where did he go? I'm genuinely confused. I hate first person. Can I make myself like third person? I want to be in third person mode. Guess I just can't do that. Okay. Epic. Hello? Best off the old nose. You know, how do I break that? It showed a little prompt. Oh, it showed a prompt for this. I thought I could break, generators. What the freak? You. Done. 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 Hello. Oh my god, let me over. I'm so tired of how nerfed these are. Look how far she got and I hit her. Well, not fair. Generally, just what the heck? Hello, I still like you kneeling doesn't like stop me. Idiot. I'm gonna be around here somewhere. I'm gonna crash out. I'm so tired of this game's nonsense. Where'd you go? The music's fading. Oh my god, man. I think I'm tired of this game already. Playing as the killer kinda sucks. I know you were here. Don't just despawn. How the... I'm gonna crash out. How did they fix it so quickly? It took me like 3 seconds. And she healed? Okay. That makes sense. I see why that makes sense. Because it does. Hello, I see you again. And you just healed. And I see that the game did that on purpose. To make me mad. See, I hate that animation so much. It's like genuinely annoying. I hate it. Oh, thank God. Got someone, Jesus. Can't wait for you to die. I'm so tired of you. So you're telling me hitting her does nothing. That's so lame. I see you. I didn't even hit her. Yeah, y'all better run. Yeah, you can come here. I'm genuinely tired of your shenanigans. Oh, I want him to die so bad. Oh, how bad do I want him to die? He's despawned from life. Oh, I see the thing like spawning in. Yeah, y'all can like, if y'all want to come get him, that's cool. But like, I'm just gonna keep doing this. I'm genuinely sick and tired of this. Wow. And there goes Meg. Fully healed. I'm so excited. The killers kind of suck. I think they're more exciting to people for the gimmick of them being, ooh, look, it's my favorite horror movie, rather than them being good because they're kind of butt. Like, oh my god. Watch, in like a distant future, it was what, like, when the game first came out, I bet it was a different story, and they nerfed them. What? Excuse me? Oh, so he just got lucky. But when I tried to do it in the tutorial, it just didn't happen. Alright, yeah. Cool, sure. Do I have, like, any abilities as this guy, or am I just kind of walking around? Over here, oh my. Nope. You're mine again, buddy. Come on, back to the hook. If it restarts the process all over again, I'm gonna cry. Come on, bud, back to your original spot. I know you love it here. Cha-ching. No, you're not escaping again. I'm just gonna kill you. Man, just keep stabbing at him, bro. I'm genuinely gonna crash out if he gets saved, actually. Alright. So this is the game I've been being told to play for so long? Awesome. He escaped again. I'm gonna die. Well, I'm not gonna die, but I'm gonna cry. All of the above, actually. I'm so tired of you, like, actually, you're glowing away at this point, like, you should not be standing. What? Where? 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 I'm genuinely tired of you, bro. I hate Dwight, I hate Dwight, I hate Dwight. Now we're endgame period, but I don't care, I just need you hung. Meg can escape, they can all escape, I don't care, you're not, like... Like, I'm just tired of you. I think I'm gonna win. Heck yeah. No, I did not have fun. That was so lame. Alright, I better still be. Can I still get my Steam refund or has it been too long? Oh my god. Dude, that was, well, that was Dead by Daylight. If you like this video for some reason, make sure to like and subscribe. I sure didn't. This game kind of sucked.